It must be intimidating for hockey goalies to deal with the insanity after being scored on. The best defense right now is to drink water and stare up into space as if everything is all right. Could you imagine if that's what happened to you every time you made Hey guys, I'm Patrick Jones for Buzz 60, but sometimes it gets worse. The minor league Bakersfield Condors hosted the Utah Grizzlies on their annual teddy bear toss night, meaning after the first goal the Condors score, everyone in the stands who brought a teddy bear could chuck it on the ice, and the stuffed animals would be collected and given to charities. The people didn't have to wait long.
Shaver, holding, watching, shooting, scores! Unleashed the Bears a minute and 38 seconds in.
The Condors say they had about 8,500 people there that night and collected over 7,500 bears for charity, meaning either 1,000 people didn't bring bears or there was a lot of competition for the bathroom stalls. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.